In this case, a different form of questioning, one question at a time, in turn, moving clockwise, and we'll begin with Mr. Mankiewicz.
May I assume from the general ecstasy that you are in the entertainment business?
Yes.
Miss Franklin.
Are you primarily known for your work in pictures?
Yes.
Mr. Sir.
Have you been a big motion picture star for quite a long time?
Yes.
Miss Kilgallen?
Are you a He-Man hero type?
Who was that who just said?
Mr. Mankiewicz.
Would your first name be Isor?
No. That makes it one down and nine to go, Miss Francis.
Are you about to open in a picture in New York?
Yes.
Mr. Sir.
Were you ever a member of the 8th Air Force during World War II?
Yes.
Jimmy Stewart?
Notice I've been sitting up straighter. Well, you couldn't see it. You had your blindfold. Get these brigadier generals next to you. You gotta rack it up all the time. Take Her, She's Mine is going to open on Broadway, but it's on Wednesday at the Criterion, but it's opened around the country somewhere.
Yes, we've been down all through Texas in connection with its opening.
Have you been traveling around the country with the opening picture? Well, I saw it, needless to say, I've not been able to see the picture because it's not here yet, but I did see the play, and it's great fun, and I can't think of anybody who'd add to it more to it than you would, but then you do to everything you do.
Well, I think I think it was a sort of a good adaptation. A lot of plays don't go good in the movies, but I think this one did. I think it sort of adapted itself to the movies, and I think it's a good movie. I think it's very funny.
Jimmy, don't you think it's rather odd? You're the same age as Sandra Dee, aren't you? Playing an older man in the picture must have taken a lot of acting on your part.
No, she's the nicest daughter I ever had. Except in a couple back in Beverly Hills.
Can I ask a question which I hope is not out of order, but we all know of your long and distinguished service with the Air Force. How much chance do you get to keep your hand in? Do you still do a reasonable amount of flying every year?
2 weeks a year. They've taken me off flying status. They sort of put me out to pasture. But I do 2 weeks active duty a year, and then a lot of inactive stuff that I do.
When did you go off flying status? A
couple of years ago.
So that you've flown the big new stuff, the big jets?
Used
to fly those for you or not? Well, that must be a great kick. Well, thanks very much. I know that Sunday nights must be precious to you and your lovely bride, and it's good of you to come down and join us for a little while on
Sunday
night.
Well, it's wonderful to be here.
And we're proud to have had you with us, sir.